Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I am HardStuck, and I am Silver. So the goal of this video is to make the most unbalanced champion ever released look balanced. Because if I'm this terrible, there's no way he can look good on me, right? Right? That is my train of thought. And he blew her flash before we even left the fountain. And there's a Talon on the enemy team, and I'm immobile as fuck. So this game is gonna go pretty much as well as I planned it. I plan to do bad because I am bad. Not intentionally. So, see how things go here. I should have ordered the fiddlesticks there. I like how this gun shows my range. It's really fucking helpful. Well, we are styling on them. Okay, I got my Q. And any odd first blooded by Talon. That is the best ever. I kind of expected it, I'm not gonna lie. What is he doing? This man's flashing for her, dude. Too good, dude. Oh, wait, I got it, dude. I got it with that key. Oh my god, dude. That's actually hilarious. Okay. I didn't think my Q had that range. Holy shit, dude. Interesting. Callista's just struggling a level one here, dude. I should probably back for BFs. Yeah, I can get BFs on. I'm gonna back. This bot lane is oofed. Annie traded back with Talon, but like, she's not CSing whatsoever. I haven't seen Nasus and say, no one's seen Nasus, dude. According to us, he's still level one. Poking her from far away. This is a bit ridiculous. I know he got nerfed, but like, against new players, you don't know what the f*** to do. He still seems so strong. I have ult now. Ooh la la. I'm gonna get boots as well, so that'll be good. Mind you, I haven't played a lot of Aphelios, eh? Like, I've only played him like 5-6 times. I mean, I guess he isn't that hard, it's just ADC. You know what I mean? I really don't want to back down. That would be like quite bad for me. Oh shit.
I will eat your ass!
No, dude, how are you? Ah, what the f***? Dude, how did they not get him off that? Oh, dude, I can't. My brain, dude. Oh, no. Ugh, maybe it was me, dude. Maybe I should have just ulted him, you know what I mean? Okay, well, I'm coming back. We're still winning bot lane, but Talon's fed as f***. I'm probably just gonna get perma camp by him, dude. Oh, I think Callista's dead, yeah, dude. Yup. Just too much. Too much power. We're pretty close to finishing IE, and we have two daggers alongside that, so pretty good. Pretty good. Didn't even have to burn ult there. Oh no, the hourglass, dude. That was rough. The hourglass, my ult. Oh no. Yep. Okay, dude. 10 out of 10. Nice pings, Annie, dude. Ugh.
Boom.
Bam. Oh shit. Yeah. Yeah. Up. Yeah. I didn't really know what was going on there. I was kind of oblivious. Oh shit. I should probably help my teammate here. Why couldn't I ult? Why couldn't I ult, dude? I was pressing R. Got him, dude. I'm dead.
Stop right there, criminal scum.
Yep. Oh, GG, dude. I've seen a lot of Aphelios games. He's just a mobile as fuck, dude. If Talon gets on you, you're just dead. Kind of sucks. And Talon's fed as fuck, dude. So, oof. It's a big oof. I would very much like appreciate some help. Help me shine the mirror. Get him. Get him.
A few moments later.
Alright, I'm dead. I mean, I have Runens now, so I have super, super right clear. Gonna go PD now. Hopefully survive a little bit more against Talon. And he's f***ing only level 12, dude. Talon's level 14. 11 out of 10. There's a lot of monkey shit going on bot lane, though.
Yoink. Bye, have a great time!
Alright, he got saved by Callista. That's what happened. I was kind of curious, like, what the fuck happened. I don't know why Annie's coming with me. Annie, go do something else. Useless. And Talon's here. Of course. Of course he is, dude.
Don't!
Yep, and I'm dead. 11 out of 10, dude. 11 out of 10! Oh, where is Callista?
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Fuck, dude, they're all so low. Ah. Yeah, he's just dead. I don't know what he's doing here. And I'm dead. Okay, we have the team fight off. We have the team fight off. Where is everyone? Let's go, let's go, let's go. Got him. Dude, sake. He ulted and I couldn't keep using my W on him. This itemization makes my head hurt, dude. Like, what is the Shen building? Oh my god, our base is like completely broken, dude. And we lose an abdomen. Dude, I can't, dude. What is... Okay, dude. 11 out of 10. Just 11 out of 10. I can't, dude. What the f***?
Hello there.
Boom. Bam. Oh, bop. Bada bop. Boom. Pow.
Gucci got a triple, dude. Balance. Let's go. I'm hyped. I'm hyped about that, dude. Talon's here. Talon's here. And I'm dead. 11 out of 10, dude. 11 out of 10. I mean, I guess I was in the middle of nowhere. I don't know what I expected. Shen, he... No. No, what is this, dude? Like, why? I just don't get it, dude. I just don't get what is the point. Why take a fight like that? Alright, I'm up in 7 seconds. Let's go, dude. Let's fucking go. Let's hope. No, dude. Why are people taking solo fights? I can't, dude. I can't. This. I don't know what MMR this is for normals, but what the f, dude.